Well, I don't know why would this would happen to the daycare. It's awful.
To see it destroyed like this, it hurts. To know that we're not gonna be able to come and serve our parents, you know, teach our kids.
Looks like it's only about a foot or two deep.
Go down there and drive around.